It's like the time that I was fishing up in the mountains in Colorado with my family. Greg comes roaring up the river saying, "Dad, Carrie broke her leg." See, and I have to admit, right off, I thought, oh, what a place to break your leg, you know. So I go up and I check her leg. It's not broken, it's just bruised. She jumped in the water after a fish and hurt her leg. And so I said, keep it in the ice water because it's great for a bruise. You know, so I went up and caught another, I'm embarrassed to say this, but I caught another trout. And then I came down and got her. Her leg was blue by the time I got down, you know. So we get halfway up and she's saying, "Dad, Dad, my leg, my leg." So I finally stopped. She says, "Dad," she says, "I can't believe how you're treating me." And I went, "You're right." And literally, I literally put my arms around her because I know that's a need, right? I put my arms around her just to hold her and say, "You know what? You mean a lot more to me." Because I was offending her. "You mean a lot more to me than trout and streams and all the rest of these things." And I'm holding her. And it's in the afternoon, hot day in Colorado. And she breaks out of my arms and I can't hold her. And she looks up at me and she says, "Dad, did you use deodorant today?" But what I didn't want to do, I didn't want to close her spirit. Because when you close the spirit of your children, they close you out. I've been in trouble most of my life, as my wife will testify. We were up in the mountains of California one time, and my son Greg and Michael and I, we were sliding down this natural rock water slide with, it was kind of moss covered. We found it way up in the Sierras. And I said to Greg, "Greg, see how this naturally curves around here and goes into this pool?" He said, "Yeah, uh-huh." So I said, "Why don't you get in the middle of the slide?" And Norma says, "What are you doing?" "Oh, nothing." "And I'll shoot a picture of you flying into this pool right here, and it'll be a great shot. Telephoto, I'll step back over here, I'll get it." He said, "Dad, I don't know. Are you sure that's, it won't?" "It's in." "Okay, I'll try it." And I said, "Hey, if you don't make it, I'll just reach out and grab you." Poof. He's gone. Over the side. Down, boom, 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 boom. He was lying in this pool still for a few seconds. Down, way down a ways. And I went, "Oh, I can't believe I tried this. I can't believe I tried this. I've done these things all my life." But he moved, he got up, and he said, "Dad, I think I'm okay." And I went, "Oh, great, I'm not in trouble anymore."